Was this $220 Amazon purchase worth it? I don't know. You tell me. Looks like I sure got my bang for my buck.